have a game with happy and sad music.